Thanks for clicking on my video. This is a start to finish time lapse of the 9-day process for this oil painting. I started off by tinting my white canvas. I'll explain the reasons why in another video. After tinting the canvas a neutral color, I sketch out my subject and start to apply the acrylic paint before doing the oil. I apply acrylic to the entire picture until the entire canvas is covered. I get my colors close, but not exact, as it's just a reference as to where my lights and darks are for shading later when I apply the oils. The acrylic layer speeds up the process of canvas coverage with a short drying time. Then I apply my oils in many different layers over the course of several days with dry times in between layers. I let the video play now, starting at the beginning of the oil paint process. Thanks for watching.